We're going to start with some basics in the rising trot, just simply how to rise and how to rise to the correct diagonals. You'll notice he's wearing different coloured bandages on what's called his diagonal pairs of legs. So he's got purple on his off fore and near hind, which is one diagonal pair, and he's got the colour pink, nice bright pink, on his near fore and on his off hind. So that's the other diagonal pair. And we're going to have a little look at how in the trot the diagonal pairs work together. If you were on the left rein, it would be as this foreleg and the opposite hind leg are coming back underneath the horse. I would aim to sit as this foreleg is coming back. We'll have a look at it in motion and also some slow motion footage as well.